U.S. Ambassador to the U.N. Nikki Haley is fighting mad over rumors claiming she was having an affair with the president.
It is absolutely not true. It is highly offensive. And it's disgusting.
The rumor started last week after Fire and Fury author Michael Wolff was asked this question on HBO's Real Time with Bill Maher.
I want you to tell me something that the other people have not noticed in this book.
It's toward the end of the book.
Okay, well, it's in the book, then we go.
Yeah, you just have to, you'll know it.
Now, is it about a woman?
It is.
Oh, it is.
Lots of people went to that last chapter and read how the president had been spending a notable amount of private time with Haley on Air Force One.
It amazes me what people will do and the lies they will say for money and power.
Good for her, because especially what was said on the Bill Maher show, it's reprehensible.
Absolutely.
If you have proof of something, say something. If you don't, shut up.
The president wrapped up the World Economic Forum in Davos, Switzerland, where he shot down reports that he'd considered firing Special Counsel Robert Mueller over his Russian probe.
Fake news, folks. Fake news.